second part of the equation, F equals G prime, this is schematic and this is the truth table for it, and now we have to test it. This is the Z, we connect it to the inventor and the result going to the LED. So this is 0, as we see here, 0 is 1, 1 is 0, so simple. So 0 is 1, 1 is 0, 1, 0.